Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to Nickel Creek and the song The Lighthouse's Tale. It's a request of our patron Michael and this is the first time listening to this song.
From my past, I was so happy, but joy in this life seldom lasts. I had a key. He helped me warn the ships at sea. We had grown closer, till his joy meant everything to me. And he was to marry a girl who shone with beauty and light. And they loved each other, and with me watched the sunsets into found her washed up on the shore. He kissed her cold face, that they'd be together soon, he swore. I saw him crying, watched as he buried her in the sand. And then he climbed my tower, and off the edge of me he ran. Thank you.
beautifully sung, beautiful music, nice emotion displayed at key moments to the music as well as the vocals. An interesting storyline, but the ending was not what I wanted or I expected either. So that's sad that even he ran off the edge of the light tower, committed suicide more or less. Really sad, really sad. It shouldn't have ended that way. I'm assuming it's a fictional, it's obviously a fictional story because the lighthouse is narrating it. But yeah, it should have ended better. I don't like songs that even hint at, suicide. You know, I won't say promotion of suicide because this is not necessarily the case here. But, you know, other lovers who listen to this song, they get ideas. We don't need those ideas in this world. You don't need those ideas. Stick around. There's always something beautiful to look at. Always something wonderful to do. It's just in your mind. And you can meditate. What he should have done is he should have meditated at the end of it. If I had been the songwriter, I would have said, he went to the lighthouse, he went to the top. He sat there in a nice meditation stance, did deep breathing, meditated, took in the sounds of the waves, let the breeze hit his face. So just listen to everything. Maybe the seagulls flying in a corner, he could listen to them. Could hear birds chirping somewhere else. He could hear other people walking along the beach, maybe below. And he could get all that and meditate, clear his mind, give vent to his sorrow. But not ending his life. That would be my ending. That's what I would do and what I would advise my clients to do. If I had to suggest them something in psychotherapy, not in counseling. What are your thoughts, Kirti?
This is good. A very sad story of the lighthouse narrating the story of this couple. This man who came to stay, who gave the lighthouse a company. And the lighthouse was very happy, him having his good life. He fell in love with someone, he married her, she was going somewhere and then accident happened and he lost her. I really wish he stayed back for the lighthouse. They both made a good story together. If not being in love but each other's companion, that would have been nice. Because the lighthouse also is very sad that it lost out on a good partner.
Yeah, it feels empty.
Yeah, it feels empty, isn't it?
But he's still doing his job. That's what he needs.
Job has to be done.
The lighthouse ending with that hope that still the lighthouse is also empty. But it's still helping the sailors, you know,
but
saving
it's meant
lives.
I like the instruments as well. The three instruments, I'm assuming the guitar, ukulele, and the violin.
And I like how that it peps it up, you know.
Yeah, the story
for this,
yeah.
Nice.
Very well done.
Very good mix of emotion.
Nickel Creek, we
acted
once in the past.
Yeah.
I remember them, and this was the second time. Beautiful song. Simple.
That's it for this one. Goodbye.